We will not give up in the championship for sure. So of course we know that this is difficult and not so much matches remaining. But nevertheless, it's possible. So this is not that we now stop playing in the championship and completely focus on Europa League. And this is in my focus. And I feel also that the team is with the same mindset. So I see them. After a disappointment after the match, but now already very motivated also for the rest of the season and especially also for Europa League. It was not 100% correct, but what I see is the big picture. The big picture for me is that Angel is a top football player in the top shape at the moment. The referees, they use him also a little bit to show their willingness, their status, because he get not a lot of fouls whistled.
Sim, como disse, ainda temos possibilidades, porque matematicamente ainda podemos ganhar o campeonato e nós vamos acreditar até ao fim. Mas o nosso foco está no jogo da manhã, que é contra o Marselha,